This video is sponsored by Finoptis Infotech. It is a team of professionals providing end-to-end web designing to software development and also digital marketing services to the business. If you want to know more about their services, the link is in the description below. Hello guys, this is Revanth from DJ Integrity. Welcome to Tech News Episode 8. Samsung launched their new smartphone Samsung Galaxy F62 with 7000 mAh battery. It will be available from February 22 on Flipkart. Prices will be for 6GB RAM and 128GB storage will be around 23,999, and 8GB RAM and 128GB storage will be available at ₹25,999. You will get an instant cashback of ₹2,500 by using ICICI credit or debit cards. We have created a full specification video on this mobile. To know more about this mobile, click on the above card. BK Electronics brand Realme is bringing its Narzo 30 series smartphone. The Realme Narzo 30 series include three models, Realme Narzo 30, 30A and 30 Pro. The recent tweet from Realme CEO showed the design of Realme Narzo's box. Sage said that 15,000 people voted for a sky blue color box for Narzo 30. They told that Narzo 30 series will be launching on February 24th. Moto E7 Power India confirmed their launch date to February 19th on Flipkart at 12 noon. It will come with 6.5-inch HD Plus display, 5000 mAh battery and dual rear camera, and 4GB RAM and 64GB storage. Karnataka Chief Minister B.S. Yedurappa said that US-based electric car giant Tesla would set up its manufacturing unit in Karnataka. And Yedurappa also said that industrial corridor would be developed in Tumakur at an investment of ₹7,725 crores, creating about 2.5 lakh jobs. In Twitter, Redmi India posted a poll asking users to choose between a 120Hz LCD screen and a standard OLED screen, but fans were voted for an OLED screen. Harman Kardon releases their new Bluetooth speakers in India. It comes with 100W Doom subwoofer. The new speakers are available at ₹25,999. It comes in a transparent body with white and black color options. You can buy the speakers at official Harman Kardon website. And it is available in Amazon India. To know more about this product, I will provide an affiliate link in the description below. Please kindly go through it. iPhone 13 is coming up with the new features. It will come with Always On Display feature. Always On Display allows you to view the minimal information when the screen is in off. The Always On Display screen uses less power and also utilizes the proximity sensor. iPhone 13 Pro is also planning to come with 120Hz LTPO display. 13 models comes with ultra wide angle lens and dedicated astrophotography mode. Samsung is about to launch Samsung Galaxy A12 smartphone. They have revealed their prices. It will come with three variants. Base model 4GB RAM 64GB storage could be around ₹12,999, and 4GB RAM and 128GB storage could be around ₹13,999. High variant model will be less than ₹15,000 as expected. It could be a MediaTek Helio P35 SoC and the battery could be 5000 mAh battery. Vivo's IQ is planning to introduce its next smartphone, IQ Note 5 5G. This is the successor of model Neo 3 5G. This phone comes with Samsung's Full HD Plus E3 Super AMOLED punch hole display with a 120Hz refresh rate. And it comes with in-display fingerprint scanner. It is powered by the latest Snapdragon 870 processor with up to 12GB RAM and 256GB storage. It could be a triple camera setup where 48MP primary camera with 13MP ultra-wide camera and 2MP of depth sensor camera is used. Selfie camera will be around 16MP, the battery could be 4400 mAh, and which supports 66W or 88W Super Flash Charge 3.0. And the prices could be for 8GB RAM and 128GB storage, it would be around ₹33,705. And for 8GB RAM and 256GB storage, it could be around ₹37,075. And for 12GB RAM and 256GB storage, it could be around ₹40,475. The phones with 100MP selfie camera might launch soon. The highest pixel count for the front-facing camera till now is 44MP. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe, and follow DJ Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.